Welcome to The Roar. I'm your host, Emma. Winter break is so close you can almost hear the sleigh bells ringing. We begin with Landrum student holiday tradition. So today, I'm here with Lindsay and Avani to talk about what they celebrate. So Lindsay, tell me, what is it that you celebrate?
I celebrate Hanukkah.
And what do you do?
Well, for 8 nights, my family and I light the menorah and get each other gifts.
What about you, Avani?
I celebrate Diwali.
And what do you do?
I light up candles to make the evil spirits go away.
What do you guys eat? What traditional foods do you have?
Well, for Hanukkah, I have latkes, or potato pancakes, with donuts.
As you know, the majority of students at Landrum celebrate Christmas. Do you take any part in that?
My family and I do get each other gifts.
Anything you do?
I just give my teachers gifts.
Thank you so much for your time. Have a great holiday. Now, a skit on puns in real life.
An arm and a leg for that generic name brand chocolate bar. What the?
Oh my god, did you see Cecilia's outfit? Today is like Coach McGill's gross.
Wow, Layla. Way to throw her under the bus. That was really mean. Layla?
Wow, I'm feeling really under the weather today. Her dancing is like really, really cool.
Yeah, you can say that again.
Her dancing is like really, really cool.
On some interesting winter fashion.
Elliot, you idiot, it's rolling.
Okay, it's just. Okay.
Winter is finally approaching. Winter is finally approaching Florida, and with cool breath, I was gonna say it's gonna snow. Winter is finally approaching Florida, and with cool weather. Winter is finally approaching Florida.
Oh.
Winter is finally approaching.
You never miss out, Lutherman.
Oh.
Winter is finally approaching Florida, and with cool weather brings new fashion. So let's see what some of our Landrum students wear with.
Hi, my name is Audrey Haynes, and today I'm going to talk about Uggs and some nice alternatives. First off, we have the Uggs. The Ugg price range is $130 to $250. First, we have the medium boots. The classic Too Short is $160 and has a variety of colors to pick from. It's also stain resistant. Next, we have the Ami. It's $195 and it has another large selection of colors. Then we have the ankle length boots. We have the classic Cub Short, which is $180 and it has 6 colors to pick from. Then we have the Cory. It's $153 and has 5 colors. Now we have our tall boots. First we have the Braden, which is $250 for 3 colors. Then we have the classic Cub Tall, which is $220 for 2 colors. Now we have our alternatives. First off is the fringed Reza ankle boots from Target. They're only $37.99. Then we have the black faux leather boots from CC Hot's website. It's only $14. Last but not least, we have the girls Georgia cowgirl boots from Target. It's $29.99. That's all I have to share today about boots. Thank you for watching.
Thank you for watching.
See you next time on The Roar.